What's your idea of rock and roll?
This attitude.
I don't know. I would agree with that, probably.
Yeah.
You know. And a couple guitars.
Every artist, their environment contributes to what they do. And Detroit's very much a part of the sound of the White Stripes.